Hello, my name is Amira. We're here doing the Forever 21 shoot. It's so great to be in LA. It's an amazing, beautiful day.
I'm half Somalian, half Filipino, born in Stockholm, Sweden.
Well, it's a weird mix because of different culture, and it's kind of funny coming into casting and saying, hey, where are you from? Oh, I'm from Sweden. People are like, yeah, right. So I grew up on a sailing boat for 7 years and was homeschooled and traveled around the world. When the sea was bad, it was kind of hard to focus on books because you just get seasick. And then instead, I would actually just fish. So when I was at uni, I had to work to make some money. So I used to work in a fast food joint. A scout came in at like 3 o'clock in the morning. I was like, oh my God, you should be a model, la la la. And I was like, yeah, whatever. Do you want large fries with that? He left me a card. I never called him back. He came back like 2 weeks later. He's like, you never called me. And then, yeah, next thing I know, I was on the flight to New York. Work has been really good. So I'm really happy. I feel really blessed and grateful for even being able to get work, you know? Thanks for watching. It was nice speaking to you. Thank you for having me.